Drug Discovery Initiative will, for the first time, bring researchers broadly working in drug discovery from across the university together. And this is really important, as drug discovery is one domain that really can result in innovative translational research. So if we all work together and collaborate together in a focused and strategic way, the reach and impact of our research is much greater, positioning the university both nationally and internationally. The areas in which the Drug Discovery Initiative will focus on are those that are aligned with the multidisciplinary initiatives that the university has already identified within the health area. And those are cancer, metabolic disorders, neuroinflammation, neurological and neurodegenerative diseases, as well as infectious diseases.
For the Brain and Mind Centre, and particularly for the research work I do on ageing and degeneration, there are no drugs that attack mechanism. And without actually having a concerted effort with this and the Drug Discovery Centre, I don't think we'll get one. For us, it's extremely important. It will actually mean that we can take currently already identified drugs and repurpose them to make it specific for the disorders, or develop new drugs. And we're hoping to develop new drugs that we can image, because we can't take the tissue out to look at it.
I represent the Cancer Research Network, which is a big cross-university multidisciplinary initiative. Brings together everybody who's involved in cancer. What we've really seen as we've reviewed our activities over the last few years is really we have many powerful connections that make this university very effective, particularly at translation. And then at the other side, really powerfully connected clinicians, public health researchers, bringing that evidence to change and to change what happens for patients. So a really critical part of that is the way we turn discoveries that are potentially exploitable as drugs, turning that through drug development and clinical trials to change at the bedside. That's really a fundamental part of what University of Sydney Cancer Research has always been about. And it's great to see it being energised by this initiative.
Drug Discovery Initiative is extremely important to us because it will create a perfect synergy with what we are doing here, what we are developing, especially in the area of diagnostic and new tests for safety, efficacy, or toxicity of drug or new chemicals.
I'm really enthusiastic about the Drug Discovery Initiative here at the Charles Perkins Centre, because we work on metabolism, the set of processes that mediates the difference between the environment and disease, whether that be obesity, diabetes, or cardiovascular disease. Now, we know that those same pathways can be targeted by drugs. So what we're trying to do is understand the interplay between drugs and lifestyle impacting disease. And that's, to me, the real promise of the Drug Discovery Initiative.
In cardiovascular medicine at Sydney Uni, we've got a lot of strengths in both clinical research and also fundamental research in understanding the mechanisms of both atherosclerosis, one of our biggest killers and causes of heart attack and stroke, as well as heart muscle disease, so the cause of heart failure. Our strengths, as I say, has often been in actually discovering the mechanisms. To now be able to work with the drug discovery team and the drug discovery initiative to try to actually be able to specifically target these abnormalities gives us big hope to actually make inroads relevant to these patients.
The Drug Development Initiative at the University of Sydney is a wonderful development because it will allow our work to progress more quickly. Tuberculosis is a huge problem globally, and in our region, drug-resistant tuberculosis is a particular problem. Working with people in chemistries and other colleagues in the CPC, our group at the Centenary Institute is developing and testing new drug leads for this human health problem. The new initiative will bring new facilities and expertise which will allow this work to proceed more quickly.
The Drug Discovery Initiative is important to my own research because it's going to consolidate all the amazing expertise that we have here at the university. So it's going to focus and be a central point of contact for expertise and collaborators that I can go to accelerate and progress my research. What's also really exciting about the Drug Discovery Initiative is the discovery aspect, the ability to be able to make true discoveries, things that are unexpected, simply because we now have the capacity and the facilities to, and the environment to enable that.
A key objective for the Drug Discovery Initiative is to provide training for researchers, postgraduate students and undergraduate students in drug discovery and the drug discovery process. It's important that we have training for the next generation of talent and leaders, but also for the next generation of entrepreneurs. I'm excited about this initiative with the power it gives us to make a real difference.